I'm Owen Nichols. So I'm a pro patroller here at Apex Mountain Resort, and I'm a junior dog handler. Steve Ritchie, the guy who you'll be filming, he's our handler for our certified dog, and he's been training Charlie for almost 4 years now. We do a lot of different stuff. We do running of the dog, so we'll train him skiing, so he'll be able to ski down steep slopes with us. We do obedience training, so he has to do sitting, staying, downstays, so that he listens to the handler and nobody else.
So what are we doing here today?
Well, we've got a snow cave dug.
We're gonna have your buddy Doug. He's gonna be in that snow cave. The cave's gonna be closed in completely, so the dog is gonna have to get the scent from somewhere around the area.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you this rag here.
Yeah.
Okay. You want to hold it as tight as you can.
Yeah.
Sort of in front of your chest. Try not to get it too close to your face if he misses the rag. All right. And what you want to do is, as soon as he breaks through the door and grabs a hold of the rag, what you need to do is try and hold on, lots of praise. Good boy, way to go, Charlie. Hold on to it as much as you can and try and let him pull you out as far as you can. And then let it go and he's good to go.
I'm not claustrophobic, but I think I have the right team to sort me out if I get into a bad situation here.
Yeah, so we've just put Doug inside this cave here, and I'm not sure if you can hear it in the background, but the dog's pretty excited to go. And we're gonna back up and let the dog do his thing.
Doug, you're out. You made it.
I did.
How was that?
My heart was pounding to hear the sound of the wind above the snow and the sound of the dog running. You could hear it from inside the cave, and my heart was just pounding. And I guess in a survival rescue situation, I guess that'd be the sound of sweet, sweet relief.
Yeah.
Oh, where goes the camera?